Mugabe Robert Gabriel of ZANU-PF Party has received more than half the number of votes cast in the presidential election. Mugabe Robert Gabriel of ZANU-PF Party is therefore declared duly elected President of the Republic of Zimbabwe.
Constitutional and economic crisis. But
our people are disciplined people. You don't solve people by creating violence. You create, in fact, we are at this stage because of the discipline of our people. If it was any other country, they would burn down the building. They've not chosen to do that because they know at the end of the day, we don't want any violent resolution of this crisis.
The issue is still,
instead of celebration, there is mourning, there is national mourning in this country.
The issue is still,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.